There's just nothing like changing out the flywheel.
Oh yeah, yeah, take some pictures. Yeah,
on a 6.5 liter diesel Chevy 3500 in the back parking lot of a tire shop, because this is where it broke down. Yeah. Gotta love that.
Oh yeah, put that on YouTube.
Definitely not dropping the tranny.
Oh,
we're keeping it up there.
No. I wasn't even close to doing that shit. That was not.